What I eat in a day. Cliff bar with yogurt and banana dough. Vanilla latte. Very good. PB&J. Blueberries. Cheese and crackers. Cookie. Lots of raisins. Blue new greens and superfoods blend. Turkey sandwich and chips. Ice cream from Sunday Best. More crackers and good night.
Here's what I eat in a day to stay in shape and feel my best. I start with 2 celery juices. After my workout, I have 2 plates of juicy, hydrating, fresh watermelon. I also have a plate of measured dates every day. They're just the perfect sweet alternative. And for dinner, I have a huge salad with my favorite green dressing from my 10-day body reset and a plate of avocado sushi inside and out. And I wake up having great digestion and feeling so good.
What do you eat in a day? Leftover chicken, super spicy. Egg sandwich. He said coffee. Bon maf. Girl chat in the creek. Taco. Egg roll. Kelly fries. Jalapeño pape. Heise fruit punch. Arroz con leche.
So kind, but now they brought you away from me. I hope they didn't get your mind. Your heart is too strong anyway. We need to fetch back the time that they have stolen from us. Well, I want you. We can bring it on the floor. You never did. This before, we don't talk about it. Dancing on, doing the boogie all night long.
You already know what I have. You know what I have. She was messing with me on the gravy today, y'all. Look, look, look. This is my first post cruise oxtail. I'm so excited. I have Dasani, like I said, because that's what they have. One thing I want to do is let y'all bully me into not drinking the water that they have here, because if I don't always remember to pack my own water. Okay, it is what it is. So this is about to be real tender. It's literally trying to fall. What? Oh my gosh. Once again, we don't have to bite the meat because it's tender enough to just come off on its own. Need some of that cabbage and that gravy and that rice. I was having a conversation with the owner. I love her, by the way. Had a longer conversation than we usually have about how people be just trying to complain. Literally, do y'all see the food? Have y'all tasted the food? What do you have to complain about? And stop stressing her out. Stop stressing her out. She's working hard. Leave her alone. Say what you want about Dasani, okay? It's doing the job right now. Oh, I wish I would have got a large and a small. Ooh. Like magic, I always tell y'all. She just wants to come off. I already know what this is about to do. It came right off. And y'all, I have ice cream at home. So when I'm ready to get something sweet after this, boy. Don't have a lot left. I'm like, do I stop right now? I have some more rice. I love when there's little meat pieces all in the gravy. Oh, y'all always say, how do I never spill? I just did. I have to stop here. Because if I get home and I don't get to like have this experience again, I'll have attitude.
Good morning. I'm gonna try and do this. So this is my morning. I have an iced matcha and I have a bunch of vitamins because I am a sensitive tummy girly. And this is the best oat milk in the world. I stand by that. And this is sea moss. And I usually sip on my matcha while I read and have a piece of fruit early morning. Otherwise, I get a sore tummy. I ran some errands and I felt like an acai bowl. And I add my own toppings. I think that's bee pollen and peanut butter because I need lots of nut butter always. And I eat that while I do some writing, some work. And I have more stone fruit and then I make a salad because I was hungry. Very basic salad. I just put in a bunch of things that I like sprouts and veggies. And then I went out for dinner with my friends. I went to a gorgeous exhibition opening and we ate some delicious pizza and some dessert and stuff. And I had a great day and I had lots of wine, too much.
Here's what I eat today on my final day in Chicago. First up, breakfast. I went to Fire Cakes Donuts and I've already made a video trying all the best donuts in Chicago. So if you haven't seen it, go and check it out. It's on my page. But overall, Chicago has some amazing donut spots. Next, for lunch, I made it past the Chicago Wind to get to Small Cheval. So this is the fast casual counterpart of All Cheval, which is known for having some of the best hamburgers in the city. This was an absolute beast of a cheeseburger. Now it comes automatically with double patties, garlic aioli, a ton of cheese. Overall, this burger was amazing. It definitely makes the top 10 burgers I've ever had. A must visit spot when going to Chicago. Also, I love how they just have unlimited garlic aioli that you can take for free. It goes perfectly with their McDonald's style crispy french fries. And finally, for dinner, I went to Recess, which is a super cool outdoor bar area. They have a ton of games that you can play. So I worked up a little appetite playing cornhole. Then I went inside to their pizza place called Bob's Pizza. Their pizza is definitely much more on the greasy side, but frankly, I like this much more than any deep dish Chicago pizza. Their crust was crispy, had a little cornmeal. It was super cheesy. Overall, I would give this pizza a 7.6. Chicago, you have amazing food, and I'll be back soon. Like for more food adventures.
What I ate at Disney Vegetarian Edition. Grilled cheese. Cold brew coffee. Brownie cookie pie. Spicy pickle. Blueberry cheesecake churro. Popping particle punch. Cheese stick. Stuffed cheese jalapeno pretzel.
Hello guys, welcome to my what to eat in a day, in a typical day in my life. So for breakfast, I had some jammy toast and a small cup of coffee. And then a little bit later on, I had some spaghetti bolognese with cheese on for my lunch. And a few of these pinball sweets from Mauam. And then for my dinner later on, I came home and had some salad. And then I had a fish burger with lettuce and cheese in it. And a few sweet potato wedges.
Good morning, Charlie!
What I ate in a day on Wednesday. I had an orange and cinnamon swirl with some raspberries for my breakfast. Got up, got ready because the sun was shining and I worked for the morning. For my lunch, I had a kimchi egg and salad croissant. Then when I finished work, I had to have a nap because I've just been so tired this week. It's actually ridiculous. Is anyone else feeling this way? Please let me know if you are. After work, I went on a nice long walk because it was just a beautiful, beautiful evening. Went to Lidl, did a bit of a food shop. My question of the day to you is, what is your favorite supermarket? Where do you shop at? For dinner, I decided to do chicken burgers with cheese, jalapenos, gherkins. Had some of this fruit cocktail drink to go with it. The burger had some sweet chili mayo on it as well. It was really, really nice. With some cucumber, some pepper, and some chips. The chips were undercooked, but they just weren't going brown. Dinner was a 10 out of 10. Whilst I ate it, I watched Everything I Know About Love on BBC, which I'm thoroughly enjoying. And then for dessert, I'm having a double caramel magnum. It's before Love Island.
What I eat in a day on an all-inclusive holiday to Greece. So this is my breakfast, and I started off with some watermelon. I had a few pieces, it was really nice. And then I had a croissant with some Nutella on, and that was unreal. And then I just had some Greek yogurt. Then I went to have a tequila sunrise at precisely 9:45 in the morning. And here's my lunch. It was just some lemon rice, it was really lovely. And then tzatziki in a nice little bread roll, which was unreal. I love olives, so there we go. And then I had a little cocktail, I can't remember the name of that one, but it was lovely. Why does my mum just not eat anything, please? I had some potatoes and herbs, and they were really nice, with some green beans, and then stufado. I never used to like this when I was growing up in Cyprus, but it was really nice. I really enjoyed it. And then I just had some Greek salad with some vinaigrette and balsamic, and then more tzatziki and a bread roll, and we've just been chilling on the balcony, and I forgot to film my cornetto I had, but yeah, see you tomorrow.
Your head on my shoulder, hold me in your arms, babe.
And I needed people, I know my funeral gon' be lit, cause how I treated people, I don't wanna go, I don't wanna.
What I ate in a day in Madrid, Spain. I made myself an iced coffee at home as well as a small yogurt bowl. Then we went to El Mercado de San Miguel. The foods are tapas style and everything is so good. My favorite was the toast with jamon and jam, as well as the empanadas.
I got barbecue beef and chicken. I also got a sangria and it was just amazing. Then for snack, a fruit bowl before going out for dinner. This restaurant was a really cool dining experience. The burger was insane, as well as the truffle egg. And this looked like chocolate on an empanada, but no, it was actually like cherry ketchup.
I also really liked their take on patatas bravas.
Drop it. I just want a little bit of peace.